gone down, looking for a penalty. Nothing forthcoming initially from the referee. Di Denny tries to flick it inside. Back there is Gerard Healy. It's in the hands now of the cornerback. It's still unable to clear the ball. Eventually kicked away.